I would love to see that because, first of all, because I love Eddie. I think he's a great actor. He's very funny, very ingenious, very, you know, fast guy. I love the creation that he did with the donkey. And but they are, they because they are very similar in a way, you know, they crash. So you have to see that crash in a movie would be very funny. It would be almost like a Tarantino kind of movie. With these two guys on the screen together.